हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू अवर SST क्लासरूम। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन। स्टूडेंट्स, इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी स्टार्टेड अवर चैप्टर, राइट? दैट इज लेसन नंबर 11, चेन्नई। सो स्टूडेंट्स, इन दैट वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द लोकेशन एंड क्लाइमेट, गवर्नमेंट ऑफिसेस, economic utility services and transport service in Chennai. Okay, so students, today we are going to learn the another concept, that is people, culture and food. So students, Hinduism, Islam and Christianity are widely followed by the people living in this region. Okay students, now we'll start with the language and culture. Students, the languages primarily spoken here are Tamil and English. Okay students, Tamil is their main language. Or you can say Tamil is the state language. Beside Tamil, students, people of Chennai also speak English. Okay, now we'll talk about their culture. Students, the people of Chennai are very fond of music and dance. They love music and dance. Okay students, Carnatic music is the traditional music of the state. Okay, Bharatanatyam is popular dance in Chennai. Okay students, Carnatic music and Bharatanatyam are popular in Chennai. Okay, hope students you have understood about people and culture. Now we'll talk about their festival. Students, as in Chennai, all a number of festival are celebrated in Chennai. Okay students, but the most important festival is Pongal. Okay, it is a harvest festival and it is celebrated for 3 days in the month of January. Okay student, so which is the important festival in Chennai? That is Pongal. Okay, now people also celebrate Diwali, Christmas and Eid. Okay, but their main festival, their important festival is Pongal. Okay, hope students you have understood about their festival. Now we'll discuss about their food. Students, rice is the staple food of the people in Chennai. Okay, rice is their main food of the people. Students, they eat with sambar and curd. Okay, understood students, rice is their staple food. Students, you know about the staple means the food which they have regular in their diet. Regularly they are eating, that food is known as staple food. Okay, now we'll talk about the other popular dishes of Chennai. Students, idli, dosa, upma, rasam and vada are other popular dish in Chennai. Okay, you all like all this food, right students? So these are the popular dish of Chennai. Understood students? Now we are going to talk about the famous building, places and beaches. Okay, so let's start. First, Fort St. George is an important tourist attraction. Okay students, if we talk about the religious places, Kalpesh temple and Parthasarathy temple is a important religious centers. Okay, these two temples are very important religious centers in Chennai. There are students, there are many old churches such as St. Mary Church, St. Thomas Cathedral, etc. Okay, students. Now, we'll see the other places of tourist attraction in Chennai. Students, National Art Gallery, Snake Park, Gandhi Mandapam. Okay, these all are the other tourist attraction in Chennai. Okay, students, now we'll talk about the beach. Students, Marina Beach is most popular beach in this region. Students, do you know Marina Beach is the second largest beach in India? It is very famous beach in Chennai. Okay, Marina Beach is the second largest beach in India. Okay, hope students you have understood about the beach. Now there are the other beach also there in the Chennai. Students, the VGP Golden Beach is popular with children because of its rides and toy train. Okay, this VGP Golden Beach is a great attraction for children. You can see here in the image, students, here the children, they enjoy rides, swing and also on a toy train. And this is very popular for children. This beach is very popular with children. Children enjoy this beach a lot. Okay, here you see the rides and toy train in this beach. Okay, now we see the other beach, that is Aloid and Konglong Beach are other famous beaches of Chennai. Okay, hope students you have understood about the beaches. Now we will move to the amusement parks, shopping malls and market. Students, amusement park compromise all modern facilities. You can see here all modern facilities are there in the amusement park of Chennai. A popular amusement park is Kinshi Kinta. These are very popular in Chennai. Other amusement park in Chennai are Dash and Splash. You can see here in the image Dash and Splash. And Dolphin City is other popular amusement park in Chennai. Okay, hope you have understood about the amusement park. Now we will see the shopping malls and market. Students, Chennai is a paradise for shoppers. Okay, there are many shopping malls in Chennai like Spencer Plaza. You can see here the first picture. Spencer Plaza, Gold Mall, City Center, Fountain Plaza, etc. Okay, so these are the shopping malls in Chennai. Now we'll talk about the market. Students, the famous Mount Road has several emporiums. Means here you will see the various goods you will get in this place. Okay, different kinds of product you will get in this place. Okay, students, Indian silk saree from Kanchipuram are available at prominent marketplaces of Malaipur and Pondi Bazaar at T Nagar. Here you will get a famous Kanchipuram saree. Okay, at which market? Pondi Bazaar at T Nagar. Okay, so these are the famous for Kanchipuram saree. Okay, hope students you have understood about the amusement parks, shopping malls and markets. Okay, now students, what you are going to do? You have to read the textbook and underline the important points. Okay, thank you.